Hey, congrats to North Carolina State Wolfpacks on their win against the Pittsburgh Panthers. The game was tied at halftime. It was 14-14 at halftime, but then in the second half, Wolfpacks just scored 21 points and Panthers only scored 3 points. So that was pretty much it. But the Wolfpacks, they rushed for 248 yards. That's pretty good. That's decent. Their quarterback had one touchdown, passed for 198 yards. And that wasn't that bad, right? Ryan Finley did a good job. On the other hand, the Pittsburgh passing their quarterback didn't do that much of a good job. One touchdown, one INT, and only for 170 yards for Ben DiNucci, and they also used Kenny Pickett. So yeah, Pittsburgh Panthers screwed up, but congrats to the Wolfpacks. They're gonna, what is it? They're 6-1 right now. They're doing well. They haven't lost any games since the first loss, so which is really helpful. I don't know if they're gonna make the playoffs or not, but wish them good luck.